guys, welcome back to a new video. Hola a todos, bienvenidos nuevamente a otro canal. So today I'm going to be doing a try on haul with a couple of things that I got from Forever 21. I want to go ahead and show you guys. So if you're interested, then keep on watching. Okay, so we'll go ahead and start with the first thing. And actually one of the first things that I got were these bracelets. These are so cute. These are the colorful ones, are the ones that I got from Forever 21. I don't remember the price, but I love pastel colors. I love anything colorful, girly, and those scream girly. So I went ahead and got those. Another thing that I got was this necklace. I don't know why I'm running out of breath. I got this necklace and this was $7.99. And I thought these were so cute. Like the flowers, the pink. Super cute, so I went ahead and got that. The next thing I got were these shorts, and these cream tropical vibes, and I'm going on a trip soon, so I'm gonna go ahead and save these for the trip when we go. And these were actually on clearance for $5, and then they had an additional 50% off, so I got them for $2.50. I really, really love these, so for sure gonna be taking these on my trip. I'm not gonna try those on, just gonna show you guys those. Next thing I got was this really cute bodysuit, and it's like a new color, and this one I got online, but I'm not too sure how much it cost, but let me go ahead and try it on and show you guys how it looks. Okay, so this is the first shirt, and honestly you kind of have to find a bra for this. Right now I'm wearing my strapless bra, but let me show you guys. So you see it has like a back opening, so you would need to find like a really good bra or something to be able to put with it, because right now what I did, I just put the straps like in the front. But honestly, the material of this shirt is really nice. I love the way it fits me, and I paired it with these sandals that I got from Target, and then these Bermuda shorts are from Old Navy, which Bermuda shorts are coming back. And yeah, I really even like how this looks. It looks really cute. But yeah, this is the first thing that I got from Forever 21. Okay, the next things I'm going to go ahead and show you guys. I'm not trying on because I don't think there's a point of trying them on. Look back, because it kind of looks like I was naked. But is these sports bras that I got. And they were all fairly cheap. They were under $10. And sometimes I even wear them with my clothes because I hate wearing a bra. But the first one I got, and it's a white sports bra. And you can see it has a little bit of detail now, so you can see it, but it's honestly very lightweight and I really like it. And you can even put it with some high shorts and jean jacket and this and call it a day. But yeah, this is one that I got. The other one that I got, that's a sports one. This one does seem like a little bit more sporty. It's like in this color pink. And honestly, you could really use this one as a top as well, as like with the high shorts or high-waisted jeans. And this is really cute. It's padded. This one's not padded, but this one is padded. And like I said, they're all under $10. And the last sports bra that I got seems even more sporty than the first two that I showed you guys. And all of them are seamless. I don't know what that means, but they're all seamless. And this is in the color gray. And I really like this one, and it has this at the back of it, and they all seem pretty comfortable. This one is pretty thick from right here. Seems more of a sporty sports bra, and it's also padded as well. But yeah, I really, really like these. These are the three sports bras that I got. So let's go back to showing you guys the other things that I bought, and I'm gonna try them on for you. Okay, so the next thing that I got was this like toupee, I'm not sure if I'm saying it correctly, top, and it's obviously sleeveless, and yeah, from Forever 21 as well. So let's go ahead and try it on so you can see how it looks.
So this is how it looks on me, and I really like it. I also like it how I paired it with these Bermuda shorts and the sandals that I got, and it's honestly pretty relaxed. You can dress it up or dress it down, but yeah, this is how it looks on me, and honestly I really, really like it and how it looks. So the next item that I got was this turtleneck black top. Oops. And honestly, I really like this too. Like most of the things that I got are things you could pair with a lot of things. And I as well paired it with the Bermuda shorts and the sandals that I have been wearing with the last three tops. And I really like it, to be honest. I really like how it looks on my necklace as well. So yeah, this shirt is a go. I really like how it looks and I really like the style of it. The next top that I got, and I think it's the last top that I got, actually no, there's one more top, is this top, and it's a white top. I really love the sleeves and the detail it has on the sleeves. It says baddie, because you know, I am a baddie. Just kidding. So all these shirts are very pairable with the bottoms and the sandals that I have on, and honestly, this is a really refreshing top. I really like it as well. The fabric feels really nice, and I'm still wearing the same necklace and earrings. So yeah, this is the next fit that I got. Last but not least, saved the best for last, saved the best top for last, is this Selena shirt. So as I am editing this video, I noticed that the Selena shirt was not the last one, so excuse what I just said, that is not the last item. I have one more left.
I really loved it. I think though that I would wear some biker shorts with this top and some sneakers. I really don't like how it looks like this. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and pair it with my, I don't know what you call these shoes, but, and they're not the TVS, I think that's what you call it. They're not those. I got these from Fila's, Costco, but I like how it looks better like this. It's like more of like a relaxed outfit, so I prefer it like this. Looks really cute. Kept my necklace on, but yeah, this is how the outfit looks. Actually guys, I went ahead and tied it from the back and put on the shorts that I got from Forever 21 as well, and I kind of like the way it looks better on this. Like, I don't know, what do you guys think? Like, I feel like this look looks better than the biker shorts. I don't know, and these shorts are pretty comfortable. They have pockets here on the side, but I feel like it looks way better like this. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Okay, one of the final things that I got was this dress that I love. I feel like you should always have a black dress in your wardrobe, and I love how it has these two things here. Really cute, and I paired them with these heels that are from Fashion Nova. But yeah, this is my last outfit for this haul. What do you guys think?
Okay everybody, so I noticed that I did not do an outro for this video, so here goes the outro. I hope you guys enjoyed this small cute little video on a Forever 21 shopping haul. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share this video, and I hope to see you on the next one. Bye. Ciao, ciao, ciao. Ciao, ciao, ciao.